I thought I had COVID about 3 times. I'm one of those idiots. I was like, I think I have it. Can you feel? I'm bad with pain, too. Like, the other day, I hit my elbow right on that spot where if I had a gun, I'd be dead now. You know, that's... I can't do pain. That's why I could never be a cop. I couldn't walk around with a gun right here. There's 50 things a day where I'd be like, fuck that, that ain't worth it. That's my main problem, by the way, with the whole defund the police idea. What about people that want to commit suicide by cop? What about them? Anyway, we'll put a pin in that, but... We had a lot of protests in New York, and now we have protesters that just live here. They're not at a protest, they're just here. I saw a protester in Washington Square Park. She had green hair and dirty legs. And she's holding a little piece of cardboard, and it's with a Sharpie. It said, abolish billionaires. And she's standing there. And I thought, I don't think that's gonna do it. It doesn't feel like that's gonna result. And Jeff Bezos going, what's happening to me? Sadly, it's gonna be okay for him. I thought it was good how young people got out there and they expressed themselves. They went out there to solve a lot of problems. Not all of problems, but some of them. They went out there to stop discrimination. Not all discrimination, just some of it, which is a weird form of discrimination. But there are groups that are discriminated against who don't have any protesters or any people working for them, and we all discriminate against these people, like ugly people. Everybody discriminates against ugly people. They do, and it's awful. I mean, I'd rather be discriminated against for my race than for being ugly. Because you might not lose a job or a promotion, but nobody kisses you on the lips like your whole fucking life. Like, try that. This is what we say to ugly people. We don't like your face. We just don't like it. So no one's gonna fall in love with you, and it's unanimous. Sorry. And we just expect ugly people to be like, oh, no, I understand. I mean, sure. It's my head shape is no good for you, so I'll go without the things that matter in life. Also, overweight people. Overweight people deal with things that none of us deal with, because I'm not overweight. There's people who are discriminated against because of their weight. I read a story once about a woman who's 600 pounds, and she couldn't get medical care. Because everything she goes to the doctor, he just says it's because she's fat, everything. She's like, my knees hurt. He's like, yeah, my knees hurt just looking at you. What did you think was going to happen? She's like, I have chest pains. He says, yeah, because your organs are over capacity, so they're hurting. She's like, I got shot in the head. He's like, yeah, because you're fucking fat. Somebody shot you in the fucking head because you're fat. It's a terrible story. Here's the worst part of the story, and this is true. This is true. She needed an MRI because she had something serious. She's 600 pounds. She doesn't fit in the machine. You know what they did? They sent her to the zoo. I'm not kidding. They sent her to the fucking zoo. That's what we do for fat people. We need an MRI. Hey, here's your prescription. Go to the zoo. Yeah, that's where you should go. You should go to the zoo. By the way, you know how many fat people we have in this country? About 600 trillion billion thousands of them. You know how many trans people there are? About 38. But if you're trans and you need a restroom and it's awkward, we'll change every restroom. But if you're fat and you need an MRI, you go to the zoo, you fat bitch. Just go to the zoo. You go experience that today. What happens when she gets to the zoo? What actually fucking happens when she arrives at the zoo? Hi. Are you here to see the monkeys? No, I'm here for an MRI. Oh, shit. All right. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, just stand in the straw over here. Yeah. You're after the walrus who has lymphoma. By the way, why is there an MRI machine at the fucking zoo? Who was developing that instead of a fat human being MRI? Who's paying for this shit? You don't give an elephant a fucking magnetic resonance image test? Are you fucking high? That's obscene. If an elephant is sick, you just listen. You do this thing.
Misa thinks she gonna die, did he?
I'm saying this out of respect for elephants, by the way, because we're supposed to respect how they live. They don't fucking cure their diseases. This is not their culture. This is our weird. Let's fix it. Oh, he's sick. That's not how elephants live. An elephant in the Serengeti isn't like, I have a lump. I have to see my oncologist. When an elephant gets cancer, he falls over and he takes his fucking turn and becomes food. You don't put an elephant in a state-of-the-art... What if you find cancer? What, are you gonna give him chemotherapy? The skinny elephant with a pink baseball hat?
Each day is a gift.